What up, dudes and dudettes? We're back again with Game of the Week. We got a Dota 2 Shadow Fiend game this time. It's a pretty decently long one. This one kind of focuses on the fact that I went into the game and I was just AFK at the wheel most of the time. I was not paying much attention, so the first 20 minutes is basically just me dying like an idiot the entire time. And then we just kind of keep chugging along till we get our stuff together and barely pull one out. At the end, I describe how we need to win those. Those are the ones you have to win. That really turned it around for me. I'm making this like a month later after I did it. Something I'm working on, getting better at turning these things around. But yeah. This was the turning point. This was the turning point game. Just when I thought I couldn't get out of these 60-minute games, everything turned into 20-minute easy-peasy games, and mostly because I looked at this replay and realized, like, hey, I should just play better and not be a dumbass and pull my head out of my butt. I could say ass because I already said dumbass. Anyway, here's the game of the week.
Today in this fantasy forest land, history will be made. Blood will be spilled.
It's the perfect time. Ancients to start
will be
a new
defended
collection.
By you and the four loads you came in with.
Is it mid Rubik? What? Okay. That's what I thought. Dude, that's what we should find is like lo-fi remixed Disney songs. Fuck yeah, that'd be sick. Aw, son of a bitch. That was so bad. Yeah, I deserve that one. Do I know what it means? Absolutely not. Do I feel its pain? Absolutely. Random Russian nonsense. Sick plays, bro. No, we're not doing my usual. And I'm feeling 100% confident on hitting that thing that can just disappear.
Gone, but not forgotten.
Forward.
I'm rusty with this guy.
Something else.
He's still there at the top of the hill, he's dead.
Your courier,
I'm good like that. You've just achieved first blood. Thanks and have fun.
I want to look into your bottom tower. I wouldn't just ignore this. You gotta show
it's
these on. Idiots who's ball.
To the world. You may be just another SF. But to me, baby, you're my SF. Okay, I won't fail this time, right?
Join us, friend.
Tower might need a little.
I kind of want to pick this fight, I think.
Hey, the top tower's under attack. You just get smashed all to hell.
Why don't I just get hit by fucking everything? I'm an idiot.
Over to your top down. The metal tower is taking a beating.
Killing spree.
Oh man, look at them go. They are destroying the hell out of that. The top tower is down.
There we go. Playing Dota better. Feels good. Man.
Shadow Blade!
Fuck.
Dude, that was their chance. They just got Aegis. I'm not sure we should just chase that guy down just because we can see him.
Limber up, they fortified their structure.
One is Rubik and he's almost dead.
Might want to look into your bottom tower.
It's gonna help once I get a gem.
Coming. Honda boy.
Clear that. Gem, please.
None forget the bite.
I think we win. I think our carries, I'll carry them. Why'd we back? All right, I guess I'm just not paying attention.
Oh, you can just dodge it. Game on.
You know, just because your power is being attacked doesn't mean it's real. Break time's over. They're at your middle barracks. Good news, you have a pile of bricks. Bad news, break time's over, Barrett, your middle barracks.
Dominating, I guess.
Might want to haul ass over your tower. Top tower's under attack.
Double kill. Ultra kill.
Look, Greg called the cops, and apparently assaulting these towers is not a crime. Top.
Still scared of Nyx. Careful. You can pick.
Hey, are they supposed to be attacking your ancient like that? Looking back, I think the mistake of letting them get this close to your stronghold.
Viper's got it. Yeah. Die back.
Right there.
Alright.
I think your ancient's under attack.
Oh, we need to defend ancient.
We push it. One person to defend, but
I can be there, don't worry. You push, I'll boots travel to you. And then we'll just end. Defend Lich, we'll finish.
Back in defend.
Alright, just skip these.
You just obliterated their little barracks.
Their paws.
Easy game. Easiest game ever. Well played, everybody. Way to not give up. Those are the games that you gotta win. That felt good. That's game of the week right there. Don't call it a comeback. Do not call it a fucking comeback. Fuck yeah. I've been doing that way too long. $50,000 experience behind, 40,000 gold. Doesn't matter. It's Dota 2. Never give up.